in this 20 activity, they mentioned that focus on your heart. So that we are gonna do by doing that particular heart meditation. So do that particular heart meditation, feel your heart, and they say when you feel your heart, say thank you and feel the gratitude at the depth. So you will do it while you are doing the meditation itself. Then the second part of our today's 20th activity is, they say take out the list of your goals that you have made, then visualize your first 10 goals, and after visualizing those particular goals, by feeling the particular palpitations in the heart, keep your hand like this, and from the depth of your heart, say thank you for receiving your goals. So it is nothing but you are intensifying the frequency of gratitude so that it generates or it helps you to achieve your goal in a more faster way. So that is our activity 20. So I'll suggest you to do the activity 20 first and then the activity 19, so that those 100 footsteps are just not saying thank you, thank you, thank you every time. It's like you'll feel the thank you are saying from the depth of your heart after you do the 20th activity first. So do the 20th activity first of doing 7 chakra meditation, then the heart chakra meditation. It will around take your 20 or 30 minutes, and then take out the list of your 10 goals and visualize it and say thank you from depth of your heart. And the fourth part is do that 100 step 100 magical footstep today. And look, Einstein have done it for whole of his life. You are doing it today, so how many days you will do it more, it's upon you. If it does magic in your life, you can repeat it and do it many times. Similarly, and the last activity is holding that particular magic rock before you go to bed. Recall whole of your day and choose one thing best out of it and feel gratitude and say gratitude or say thank you, thank you, and thank you to that particular occasion or event happening in your life. So enjoy this experience. This experience holds a lot of value. It is taught to people who are into healing and who are into this spiritual thing and this, but I'll say you, it's very logical. It is scientifically proved. If you want it, you can search on Google that this healing is a deeper level healing. It will help you in a more better way to enjoy your life at a abundant level. So raise your spirit today. Have a great day and bye-bye. Enjoy your day.